Good afternoon. I am Deepak Phatak, coordinator of the T10KT projects at IIT Bombay. Under the aegis of T10KT project, we are conducting this three-hour orientation program on how to participate in hackathon. Good afternoon. I am very happy that more than 3,500 students have registered, and I am sure that many more will be participating. The participation is from over 130 remote centers of our T10KT program. I would like to begin by thanking all the remote center coordinators for arranging this at a short notice, and once again welcome all the students. Very briefly, we shall have three independent sessions here. The first session shall be on experience in organizing a hackathon, which will be given by a students group which has actually conducted such hackathons here. Next to me is sitting Dr. Samir Sahasrabuddhe, who in fact has been coordinator of this entire three-hour program. He will then be discussing with you the preparation phase for the hackathon. Subsequently, Professor Kriti Ramamrutam and his colleague Professor Kumaresan will be talking about the experience in conducting a hackathon. And finally, I will describe do's and don'ts on what to do with hackathon. But most importantly, I'm very happy to welcome Professor Anil Sahasrabuddhe, chairperson of AICTE, who has kindly found a few minutes time to talk to all of you, because the Smart India Hackathon, which is being conducted, he is the coordinator at the All India level. And in this exciting endeavor, we would like all of you to participate wholeheartedly. Over to you, Professor Sahasrabuddhe, for brief opening remarks from you.
Thank you, sir. So it is indeed a great pleasure that AICTE has been organizing this Smart India Hackathon 2017. And for understanding this particular process of hackathon, how do we participate, what needs to be done,
for brief
Professor Deepak Phatak has agreed.
Thank you, sir.
And, in fact, I would like to add a few words about Professor Phatak. He has been organizing this Smart India Hackathon 2017.
Large number of startups and entrepreneurial abilities developed among students, and all the colleges in the country will probably have an academic as well as entrepreneurial ambience developed out of this initiative. And some of you who do not want to become entrepreneurs but are seeking jobs, for them also there is a big deal here. This particular hackathon, when you even start applying for this and also say that how do you want to solve this problem in the form of your idea, you have to have communication skill. So communication skill gets developed amongst you. Next, you work in teams, and these teams are certainly interdisciplinary in nature, which is what industry is looking for. So obviously you will be involved in interdisciplinary research, interdisciplinary working, and working in teams. And since the time limit is 36 hours, you know how to meet the timelines, deadlines, amongst you, which again industry is looking for.
You work in
I think this particular initiative will empower you in terms of whether you want to seek jobs
looking for
or those who want to create jobs. And that's why this particular Smart India Hackathon is only a beginning. And it is one of the largest ones which has been held so far anywhere in the world.
You know how
and in the years to come, problems not only of the government department, but of the public sector undertakings, of the private sector undertakings, even the social problems which you see in and around you could be the challenges which can be thrown open to the entire student community, which is very vibrant, which is very brilliant, which is very bright, and they have a passion for doing something for the country. And with this initiative, we will certainly make India proud of all of you. Thank you very much for this opportunity which is given to AICTE for handling this particular program.
Good afternoon, Professor Sastrabuddhe. Thank you very much for sparing your valuable time. I understand that you have an ongoing meeting. I am extremely grateful that you could find some time to address all the students. I am once again very happy to report that more than 3,500 students have registered, and I think many more are actually participating. Thank you very much for your presence, sir. And we will now carry on with the detailed schedule of the hackathon session. Thank you.
Your talk would be extremely useful for them. And
once again, very happy to report
the large number of
that more than 3,500 students have registered,
have to be addressed by
and I think many
I
more are
all
actually
of them
participating.
To come forward. To take up this as a challenge.
I hope all of you heard the chairman AICTE personally speaking to you. I am once again very grateful to him for sparing some time. He is actually having a meeting which he interrupted and came out to join all of us.